Hi peeps, welcome to my travel blog. Today I'm going to talk about my recent journey to North Wales. I've recently come back from a place called Tawyn. Tawyn is located within a 5 minutes drive of Rhyl and 5 minutes drive of Abergele. Tawyn is a very friendly place and it's very family orientated. Most of the accommodation consists of mobile homes, I would say, and a majority of the people do stay in mobile homes that are out there. Although there are campsites and there are also caravan sites for tourers. I stayed on one of these touring sites in my motorhome. The place was called Henley's campsite, which was very good. It's family friendly and run by a family. The owners are really nice people. And I've been a few times and they always remember me because of my name. It cost, for me to stay there in my mobile home, it cost me £25 per day or per night. And for that, what you get is you get your electric hookup and your water. In addition to that, there's also clean showers and toilet facilities there. There is also a little canteen area, which is a mobile cafe that does burgers and that type of thing. On the actual site, there is a place for an area designated just outside of the site for anybody that's got a dog, so you can actually take your dog there for a walk and let the dog do what it needs to do. So it is dog friendly, it's chow friendly, although when I say chow friendly, it's about making your own entertainment. There's no park or rides there or anything. Most of the families that I saw there bring their own things, such as bicycles, TVs, etc, etc, or scooters as well, you know. Just outside of the campsite, there is a lot of mobile homes, which most of the people down there stay in. They're very nice, all new, all mod cons, and they're within minutes walk from the seafront. To get to the seafront, you have to go over a bridge. I did struggle to get over the seafront because I went and took my bike and I found it a bit of a struggle. So I just thought to myself, anybody that has mobility issues or has one of these electric scooters would struggle. However, I did see people on the walkway by the sea when I was on my bike. So there must be another way to get for them to get access to the promenade. On the promenade, one way, if you go right, that will take you into Wales, and into Rhyl, and if you go left, that will take you to Abergele and further down the line to Colwyn Bay and to Conwy. And you can actually walk that way or cycle that path. On the main road outside the campsite, there are lots of shops, amusement parks, just like the one in the background behind me. So there's things for teenagers to do and things for families and children to do. A few eateries like pizza shops and chippies, you know, nothing really expensive. A couple of pubs that do pub lunches. The beach area was very nice and clean, so I did go on there, take a few photographs. It looked nice. For me, would I go again? Possibly. It's got everything there, all the amusement amenities, the shops, there's Tesco's, there's a spa, there's an Aldi. So I would go again, quite possible. But it is a very family orientated place. So that might actually be a factor for me not to go again. So out of 10, I would give Towan an 8 out of 10. Okay, folks, it's my first travel blog. Keep following me because I'm going to be starting to do more travel blogs. So, okay, peeps, see you soon. Bye.